He said, I want to hear something what you can collect in 1 minute, what about Eretz Yisrael, the important.
Isn't
this your daf? No, it's not daf, I don't know if it's here. אני יודע, מאמר שני, עוד חף בית.
או, מאמר שני?
סמך אלף, פייג' סמך אלף.
אוקיי.
אמר החבר, ממה שאמרו בעניין זה, הכל מעלים מארץ ישראל ואין הכל מורידים. If you have a wife or opposite, the wife can force the husband to go to Eretz Yisrael, or he can't bring his slave from Chutz Lo'etz, Akon Malim. He can't bring his, he can't force the husband or opposite. But not, when Akon Malim, don't can tell him, go out from Eretz Yisrael. ודן לאישה שלא רוצה לעלות עם בעלה לארץ ישראל שתצא שלא בכתובה, ואפרו also על פסיד. If the husband don't want to go to, he must give a get and he must pay the ksuba. She can't force him or to come or to give me a get. ואמרו also the same, לעולם ידעו אדם בארץ ישראל. Better to live in Eretz Yisrael even a city of his good Gentile. ועל ידו מחוץ לארץ אפילו ביושבו בישראל. Don't live in חוץ לארץ, even the ladies, the majority is Jew. וואו. שכל אדם בארץ ישראל דומה למשם לאלוהי. If you live in חוץ לארץ, because he's a slowly, slowly, in the time you are intermarriage and the loss, the Yiddishkeit. This now happened too much. In the United States, more than 50% of intermarriage has stopped to be Jew.
What do you mean they stopped being Jews? If the woman's Jewish, the children are still Jews.
No.
Yes, they're halachically Jews.
Yes, but they forgot.
Okay, they're not, but they're still Jews, they just don't...
They're Jews, but the great children will be Gentile, because they will marry this...
If a Jewish girl marries a non-Jewish man and has a daughter, the daughter will still have Jewish children,
yeah, even if yes,
she...
But
and then she marries... I know people like this. Then she marries another non-Jew, the kid is still Jewish anyway.
Yes, but she will forget that she are a Jew.
Okay, but that's still not the same thing. She's still a Jew. Maybe she won't know it, but she's still Jewish.
You not keep anything from the...
That has no bearing on the fact that she's still Jewish.
This is not because this is a... They're making Mishan Elokai, because slowly, slowly, they will be intermarried, and they'll not be more Jews. Even according to the Halacha, they are Jews, but they don't keep anything from your descent. Because you know, in the world, the majority of the couple is intermarried.
Yeah.
The majority of the Jews in Chutz La'aretz is intermarried. You stop the Chutz La'aretz, not our. Only when we was in the diaspora, then there was special Hashgacha Pratit to keep us, the Lord. Now we are here, the center of the Jewish nation. You stop the Hashgacha Pratit, it's sort of like naturally. Naturally, a nation don't can exist in the diaspora. Not any nation in the diaspora, but was keep to himself. Only the Jewish nation. This was because the Lord, especially Ashgoche, was to wipe Zay.
I don't think that the from Jews in the United States are going to start marrying non-Jews.
Yeah, but they're a very small percentage of the population.
They are, but what will wind up happening, okay, is maybe 50 years down the line, all the Reform Jews and whatever, they'll stop keeping anything.
But the
birth rate is so high.
They make a research. What will be from the Reforms after 100 years? For 100, will be still 3 Jews will stay.
Right.
From the conservative will be 11, or from the Orthodox will be 1,000.
Right, so that's the thing. So there may not be that as many Jews, but you know what? There'll be more Jews that are observant. From the 6 million Jews, I'm saying right now there's a total of maybe 6 million Jews in the United States.
No, only five.
Okay. Only? No, it's got to be more than just five.
No. the go down and down and down. Chutz lo, only in Eretz Yisrael the Jew grow more.
Okay.
Only one place in the world. Now you can see your eyes.
6 or 5 doesn't affect my point, because my point has to do with the from Jews. So out of those 5 million...
From Jews, I can tell you something. Look. The leader, the Zionist leader, where are the great children?
They're...
In Chutz Lovitz. Where are the sages from the religious Orthodox sages, the children, all grandchildren, where they are? In Israel.
Not all of them.
Not all of them, but a great part.
But still, my point is that whatever, I don't know how many of the Jews in America are from, there'll be a million of them.
Simcha is not belonging now to the Kuzari. I tell you what the Kuzari is.
I tell you what the
explanation for the Gemara. What the Gemara say, if you live in Chutz La'aretz, you are in the danger that you lose everything.
Everything.
This is a fact. If the majority of the Jewish nation now...
More Jews get killed here than anywhere else.
More
Jews die violent deaths. At the hands of other Jews, even.
Yes, but you forgot what was before 50 years ago.
If we go back very far, it was very violent. But since the state of Israel has come around, it's been the worst place for Jews violence-wise.
Iran was also in...
No one in Flatbush is getting rocketed or plowed down by a Jew who can't drive.
Simcha does not belong to the Kuzari.
You're planning on going back?
Yeah, probably.
וכן דוב זה אומר, כי גרשוני היום הסתפקע בנחלת השם לאמור לך עבוד אלוהים אחרים. The kick him out from the country, so he says that it sent him to worship idol worship. Because he was living between idol worship people, so the influence is, you don't can stop it. לומר לך שכל אדר בחוץ לארץ כאילו עובד אלוהים אחרים. וכבר שמו לארץ מצרים מעלה לארץ השאר ארצות הרד, I don't know what he mean here. This is something what is strange what he say here. I don't can explain it. He say in Egypt, opposite are written in the Torah, don't go back to this.
Yeah.
I don't know where... What to say that Egypt...
Yeah, you can't go to Egypt.
Yes, but he says it's the opposite.
No.
Egypt is more... No,
they're saying Egypt has a lot of... it's better than other places because it was used to make the borders of Israel. But it's not, you still can't go there.
What they say here is... we don't know how to explain it. Maybe it's a mistake of the translators.
I don't know, what's the question?
Because Egypt is more forbidden to be there than other countries.
Right.
It's because we don't understand what it means. We want to say that Egypt has, because it was a neighbor to Eretz Yisrael, is more level. Why is it more level? High level than other countries. Why? Not so.
Oh, okay, right. It says the rabbi, right, because it says in the notes here, the rabbi understands this midrash differently from other commentators like Malbim. And the rabbis from the midrash teaches that from the Torah's prohibition of emigrating from Eretz Yisrael to Egypt, we may derive the general prohibition of emigrating from Eretz Yisrael to any land. But other people say it the other way.
Oh, we don't know it. Here they put this in bracket. In the new translation, he puts it in bracket.
Yeah.
Because he doesn't know how to explain it. Maybe it's a mistake here. He say they saw Egypt a higher level than other countries. We say opposite. The Torah say, because it was very full with sins. Mitzrayim was abomination, full of Tevas Mitzrayim. לא דמו, we don't know, this part, it puts this in bracket, because we don't know how to explain it. טוב, we skip it. ואמרו כל הקבור בארץ ישראל כאילו קבור תחת המזבח. If somebody was buried in ארץ ישראל, it's like buried under the altar, so he had atonement. משבחים מי שמת בה יותר משנשוי אל המת. ובואו, די, נרץ ישראל, מה שבור, זה נדבר, די, חוץ לאוס הזה בין עם טובה רדיר. שאמרו, לא דומה קולת אותו מחיים וקולת לאחר מיטה. If it was living here, it's much better than it was buried here. Because here, if it was in the life, it's much better. אבל אמרו, מי שהיה יכול לדור בה ולא דר בה בצלווה, נשאת אותו אליי לאחר מותו. אפס, זה יש הירושלמי, בסוף נשאי, זה was, they don't like people, but the whole life was in חוץ לארץ, and they want to be buried in ארץ ישראל. You know, rich people in the United States have a part in the cemetery in ארץ ישראל. They say it's very hungry, aren't they?
Very what?
Hungry, they do not like it.
The cemetery?
They bought place in cemetery in ארץ ישראל to be buried here. They live in the United States and they want to be buried here.
Right.
Say the Yerushalmi is not nice to do it.
Oh, to just come here to be buried?
Yes.
Why not?
Because you must be the, in life to be here, not the body here. ותבואו, בחייכם ונחלתם שמתי לו תאיבה במיטתכם ותבואו אתם את ארצי. This is Yerushalmi, Yerushalmi don't like it. He saw this, he was very angry all day. When you be in life, you don't like the land. When you lie at least after you're dead, you make this ampu. Also, היא בריג, מקפדת רב חנינה, כאשר שאלו אותו אם מותר שאלה בונים לחוץ לארץ, להביא משלחים. His brother died in חוץ לארץ, and our mitzvah, he was not always our children, yes, our mitzvah recommended to take his wife. He asked him if he permitted to go out to חוץ לארץ to take his wife from the dead brother, Ibu. And you know what he told him? Your brother took a Gentile. It's not a Jew because he can go to חוץ לארץ, it's like he take a Gentile woman. Even if she was a Jew. Better, Baruch Hashem, he died. You want to also be died like him?
You're allowed to leave Israel to get married.
Yes, but look what he told him. Baruch, אחיו נשא גויה ומת, ברוך המקום שהרגו. Baruch Hashem, that he died. You want also to be died like him, if you go to חוץ לארץ. It's so strict that he say
I'm going to look more in Brochus. I think it's 23. Someone says if you go to Israel, you violate a positive commandment. Remember that, Gemara?
It's not Brochus. It's a...
Yeah, it's Brochus. I don't mean...
Yeah, but it's all,
No, it's in Brochus. It's Brochus 20-something. 21. No, the guy, his student wanted to leave Bavel and go to Israel.
Ah, opposite. Yes, Abuda, he said, for Bavel it's forbidden. Yes, this is what you say. I heard, I mean that you say opposite. When you're allowed to go for Moses, so it's for me, it's always over. Yes, the story...
But you're allowed to leave to get married.
Yes, but you see what he's saying. Your brother was dying because he went for Moses, so he wanted to go also after him. It will be also died like him.
Then why is the halacha like that?
So Rav Chanina says this. She'asru mechir askar kal enochi. It's forbidden to sell from Eretz Yisrael. She'asru mechir askar sabayis daniach farev. This I don't know from where to, this is the safety. Say it's also forbidden to sell the stone from the building and to leave it destroyed. Also not clear the sentence. Donicnosis is also a good sword, but the court must be prepared in Eretz Yisrael. Smiche is only in Eretz Yisrael. So the court, court what was started, became Smiche in Eretz Yisrael, can make judgment in Chutzlaretz, but and then Tisot El Abed Yisrael means because the court was here, but if the court go out to Chutzlaretz, from Chutzlaretz they can also decide Halachas of Knesset. Should I sell in Chutzlaretz? Not allowed to sell a slave for Chutzlaretz. Zulat Zahar are much more than this. What am I doing with Yisrael Machim? The Elf of Eretz Yisrael made clever. But Tamamu, who liked so much the land, Amru Kola Malek Avamot Eretz Yisrael of Tava Shubben Olaba. If somebody walked in Eretz Yisrael, he became like a person who belonged to the next world. Amar Abzer Alamin, who wants to go to the land of the Abba, who wants to go to Eretz Yisrael, Abzer went, he was in the river, before the river, Yarden. He wanted so much to go over, in a danger way. He asked him, why you do so? Say, the place that Moses not went in, I can now to go over, how I will wait, I must go. Because I'm afraid maybe I don't know the right to go in. He went, the Yarden River, he went in a danger way. So he asked him, the gentle, why you go in the danger? He told him, maybe I don't have the rights. If Moshe not have the rights to come in, maybe I also not, because it's how quick I can hasty to go in, I will do it, even not in the regular way. So, this big question, what the Kuzari say here, is a big question for everybody what is still in Chutzlaretz. Baruch Hashem, now we have a state, and the state is grow and grow, economic also not so bad what was in the past. The past was very hard to be here. Now, Baruch Hashem, the economic here better than Europe. Omar Kuzari, in Ken, if so, the country is so important, so much ma'alot to have it, atam kitzer b'chovat toratcha. You do the opposite. You stay in Chutzlaretz. She'en atam v'asim megamatcha makom hazeh l'tzemen b'et hayecha motcha. Atam omer rachem atzion ki b'es hayeinu. This is our life. The house, the place of our life, and you be Chutzlaretz. Or could be that you say this is my life, and you be in Chutzlaretz. ביחס אבטו ירא, ויסי, רחם הציון קיבס חיינו. ותאמין כי השכינה שבה אליו, ואני בליב זאת לפנית פון דה גלורי, ואילו לא היה למעלה, even not only this, but this glory was there, אורך 900 שנה, 900 דיר, היה מנדים שתרספנו הנשפות הנפשות היקרות לה ותזכן הבא. This was a myself a reason. To wish to be there. כאשר יקרה אותנו במקומות הנביאים והחסידים, so we go, people go till now, and I don't like it, but they go. They go to Uman, they go to Bordichev, they go to Lizansk, I don't like it, but because once there the big tzaddikim, the place have holiness, pain. Koshke mi, sheishar ha-shamayim, because this is the gate for the heaven. Kol iskimu kol ha-umot hazeh, this is the Christians and the Muslims believed here is the gate of the heaven. Anosim ha-umim sha-nefashot nikbatsot mi-adei ha-men ha-nevim at ha-shamayim. Also the Christians believe that from here, the soul after the dead go up to the heaven from here. הישמעאלים אומרים כי מקום עליית הנביאים אל השמיים. To say that Muhammad goes from here to the heaven. שמקום עמד יום הדין וכל מקום כוונה וחג. There were pilgrims from even from Muslims and Christians come here, pilgrims. ולכל מקום כוונה וחג. The pilgrims from other religions. They came here to visit. Ani rohe, because this, if other nations recognize this and you are here, Ani rohe shishtach v'atcha v'kiratcha l'ibna chonef ha-minag v'itil m'kabana. you pray when you pray, which side you say is stand in the side to fold of the Eretz Yisrael. There's nothing. You stay and or you don't have any attention what you do, or you false. You say and you do opposite. וכבר היו אבותיכם הראשונים בוחרים לדור בה יותר מכל מקומות מולדתם. The patriarch want to be there in ארץ ישראל. בוחרים בה, גירות בה יותר בשביל אזרחים במקומותם. It was like foreigners in ארץ ישראל than to be citizens in their place. כל זה, אם שלא הייתה בצד דירת השכינה, but this was before the temple was built. אבל הייתה מלאה זימה ועודת אלנים, the time of the Knans nation was here. Even so, אברהם, יצחק ויעקב want to be here. אם כל זאת לא הייתה להם תאווה, אלא לעמוד בה, שלא לצאת מנה בעיתות הרב, even was hunger. אלא במצאת אלוקים, only when the Lord told him to go, יעקב, only when the Lord told him to go to Egypt, but he don't want to go. היו מקשים לנסוע סרטם עליה, יעקב ויוסף, he asked the family, bring them to Barit here. So he asked him, this question was be asked to every Jew that are now in the world. What's the answer? Look the answer. Amar HaChaber or Vashtani, you be shame me. Why? I be shame that I be now in the Chutzot. I don't have any excuse. Yes, why are Jews in Chutzlovets? This is the question that he wants to ask. Mm-hmm. He say not any answer. Well, Matzata Harpati of Sisi's, he say this scene is too often. It started in the second temple, because when Ezra came, Many Jews don't want to come. If you know the curse, you know which places was cursed?
Teman,
Germany.
Worms.
Germany Worms. And also in
I think that's just a story, Rabbi, because I don't think Jews were really living in Worms at that time. 25 years
ago? So that tradition, there was...
Persian
Yemen, we know that was...
That's believable, but not...
Could be. Not so important now to check if it was exactly so or not. Not this. This question is a question for every Jew in the world. Why do people know it?
Abarbanel said that it was allowed because they knew it would be temporary. Because here's what it said, Hashem said to them before he sent them out, or not before, I forget exactly what, but they knew it was only going to be 70 years. Even the Goyim knew it, even the leader. It talks about this in the
Yes, but it was after this.
Right. So, they went back. But, the idea that, I don't know, did they have to go back? Did they really have to go back? If they really had to go back, well, all the big leaders didn't go back. Why not? And the best learning that ever happened wound up being for the 1,000 years Jews were in bubble. That's the greatest learning that Judaism ever had. So how do you say that they should have gone back with the
book? Look what they say.
Well, okay, that's what the Yehuda Levi says. He also says that
we don't know the reason what happened. Why the Jew still was in bubble. We don't understand this. Maybe I could be. One reason is to teach the world. I thought that when I was in the United States, once in my life I was in the United States, and I was shouted, say, why you stay here? They asked me, when I be permitted to stay? I told him, only when you teach. The Jews don't understand, they must go back to the soil. All Gentiles, Shalom Yitzhak Menach, you were still there. It could be because it's still there in the diaspora. But now, if we teach from here...
Maybe they just will hold that they're not supposed to go back until Mashiach comes and tells them to go back.
No.
That's precisely what my rabbi told me. I asked him, why did you ever even visit?
I don't have any sources for this meaning, you know? For this opinion, we don't have any sources.
What, that they're not supposed to go back until a Navi tells them?
Yes.
I'll go see where it's why they say it. There are a few things I know. I know that Rashba says that he said this on Ramban's list, on Rambam's mitzvah list. Rashbash says that we don't have that the mitzvah to for yeshuvah is optional now because of the circumstances. He says you don't have to go and do it. That's his emendation to his comment on Ramban's emendation.
You talking about the
Rashba? No, the Rashbash.
How long?
Rashbash, the Megillat Sefer.
No, maybe that's just something else too. This is Rashbash. I think it's Rashbash. Maybe it might be Rashbash.
Rashbash said Rashbash is a mitzvah to go.
Which one? Wait.
Ah, Rashbash, yes. Rashbash, I know what you mean, Rashbash. But now I told you, we are here and we are free nation here. And the world, in the beginning, gave me our permission to come here. This was the Rambam.
Why does the world give him permission in the Oath Stone account?
Because the Lord put it in the mind to go into Persian.
Maybe the Lord put it in the mind of Reform Jews to start the Reform movement, and that's why there's still more Reform and Conservative Jews than Orthodox Jews.
That's not true.
Sure there are.
No,
there's 2 million
not.
Conservative Jews.
No, that's not true.
No.
There still are 2 million.
No, that's not true.
In the beginning, before the
in the 1950s. Also,
before the
Chalevi
built
the
institution from yeshivas and the girls.
Also, there you go. So that means Hashem put it in Jews' mind to be completely unaffiliated.
Every murderer will say this.
Just because that there's a
you're right. Every murderer, if the Lord don't want to be died, you don't come kill him. Every murderer will say it.
Right.
This is a free choice what we have.
So then how can you say that Hashem put it in their mind? No, they decided to do it. But how does that mean that Hashem is...
You can't see this, it's not normal. You know what happened. Russian gave us the permission again. Russian was against the Jewish nations all the time. Exactly this time was for the Israel. Only this point, a minute. And also United States also don't want to agree. You know what happened.
They spoke
against, and then because they decided to vote for Israel. Well, you don't see the lot here.
I don't know, but am I supposed to see everything that happens? Yes.
Also,
right?
You
so
don't
see
five wars.
Well, Hashem doesn't want to be worshipped anymore because most Jews don't do it. And it's unprecedented too. If you told Jews 200 years ago that most Jews wouldn't be observant today, they would have never believed you. They said that's impossible. That's the craziest thing that could have ever happened.
No, they were already going away 200 years ago.
Well, maybe in Germany, but that's not the... Some more civilized, quote-unquote, places.
In the United States, a few that were there were already...
This is a
handful of Sephardic Jews.
This question is up for everybody. Every Jew would ask me in the Kutzlovets, you must be shamed. Why you be there?
Because they don't want to get hit by a car.
No. Because they're addicted to the Gashmis.
That's the silliest thing. I know people who live in, like, near poverty and they won't come here. So, I don't know. That's really not it. I mean, that's an easy answer for people to say, who think that they're making a big sacrifice in Israel, but it's
not
applied across the board. But there are people.
We need to say more, to learn more. No, Vavon Azeh Hu Asher Na'anu Me'ashlamat Mashiyadenu Be'elokim Be'etsheyim. He say this is a problem because this hold up, but because in the beginning was prepared the second temple to be the last temple. But we missed it in this.
Right.
Also now, in the Tav Shin Chet, this was the time also when the Balfour delegation was, we don't accept it, we don't understood it. Later became the country here, Israel, we don't understood it. Because this Mashiach is not here. Because plenty of Jews are Chutzlots. This is what they say. Moshe Amar, this is the Haftorah of Chanukah. Roni v'Simchi v'Atzion. כי כבר היה עניין האלוקים מזומן לחול קשה בתחילה, אילו היו מסכימים כולם לשוב בנפש הביצה. Say, every Jew was coming, when they went from Egypt, how much percent come out, you know? It's a big problem. We don't know, because to understand the Eretz Yisrael is a so important place. So Stinguish plays, you must learn about it a little. Because it's not so simple, because our problems here. This world is our problem, it's not just so, you know? Like, soldier would not fight, not the good soldiers. אבל שם מקצתם, only few come back, ונשארם רובם מגדולים בבובל. The majority on the great persons was staying in Babel. רוצים בגלות, they want to be in the diaspora ובעבודה, why? שלא יפרדו משכנותיהם ענייניהם, they don't want to separate them from the nice apartments and the business. השם הזה אמר שלמה, אני ישנה לליבי אל, I sleep by my heart is awake, no sleep. קינה הגלות בשינה, והלב היה רפדת הלווה ביניהם. They were sleeping because they want to be in the diaspora, but the prophet say, כל דודית אופי קריאת אלוקים לשוב. The Lord asked me come, what we say, שראשי נלמדת, my head is full is due. על השכינה שיצאה מסלעי המקדש, ומה שאמר, פשטתי את זכותנתי על הצותן לשוק. What you say? I took my shirt, now I don't come to wear it again. על הצותן לשוק, זה מאוד very... lazy. דודי שלך ידו בנחור, but the Lord sent messenger to wake me up. Al Ezra שהיה פוצר בהם, Ezra was asked to come, ונחם יבן ואים. עד שירדו קצתם לשוב אדם בתימר, a little from the nation, agree with them to come. נתן להם כמעט שמונה פעם. So, what you prepared, what you will get. באו העניינים מקוצרים בפנקת עולם, so the nation don't get only if you know the beginning of the second temple was full source. Full. Greek, Egypt, Syria. כי העניין האלוקי איננו חל על האיש אלא כפי הזדמנותו. Say what you put, השם צילי. Say the Midrash, Hashem Tzili. What it means, like the Tzel. If you give a finger in the shadow, you see only finger. You put the hand, you see the hand. So the Lord. If you give only finger, you get the body finger. אם מעט מעט מהרבה הרבה, ואילו היו מזדמנים לקראת אלוקי אבותינו בלב שלם ולב שרוצה, היינו פוגעים בנו מה שפגעו אבותינו במצרים. אם זה עוד נשי והסכם, תוריות ישראל, אז זה סיים דבר, זה דבר של פה במצרים. ואין דיבורינו השתחרו לה קודשו, השתחרו לה לעבור זו של אותו לציון, זו לא זה, רק קצת של פזר זה. יוראי. What we pray and we say about Eretz Yisrael is like papagai. Like the papagai say.
Like the who says?
Like papagai, Zarzir.
Papagai?
Papagai, Ktuki.
Oh, parakeet?
The papagai is like the Yavanit. Ktuki.
Ktuki, upset him. Parakeet. Parrot.
It doesn't say Tuki in here though. I mean, it says parrot in English, but the Hebrew doesn't say Tuki.
Zarzir, yes, but Tuki is a new word. No, the only word is in the Bible. But you say Zarzir. Zarzir is the name of a bird. The name of a bird. He said, here in my translation of Kuki, papagai. Hmm. Like the papagai.
Yeah.
Kedibura Tuki, like the word that the papagai say. You say Tuki, not...
Huh?
Tuki, in English.
Parrot? Parrot.
Parrot. Papagay is another language. Yes.
Arab. That's the actual Arab word.
That's not probably
no. No, it says the original Arabic in the Kafah edition has papagay, parrot, and this is how he and Evan Shmuel translated.
Is it because they don't know what is it? He missed it. Here by me are Kedivu Atuki. He might addition the Atuki. Parrot. הצפצוף הזה זה קיבלו כוונת הלב אנו אומרים דברים האלה עוד דומים כשראות ובצדק סבב וזו היא אגריביסי you're right but you make critic of us you're right in your critics is right